This is Mark Anderson with STATI's Mini Tip Number 1, Graphical Selection for Factorial Effects. This is a demo of Design Expert version 10 and how it displays the half normal plot of effects with the line defaulted to fit the smallest 50% of effects. This makes it very easy to see which effects fall off to the right. Previously, the line would have fit 100% of the effects. But now, as I recalculate, you can see that it's much clearer and how well it lines up with the three green triangles that come from the four center points from this two-level factorial design. Now it's easy to pick off the largest effect, the next largest effect, and so forth and so on, until finally we get to an effect that is just a little bit off the line, which is the pressure. When we go to the Pareto chart, we see that this is a good selection of effects, with the B towering above the rest, A, D, B, D, and then C at the marginal point above the t-value limit, and that becomes a choice of the experimenter and their subject matter knowledge. Well, that completes our mini tip on graphical selection tools for factorial effects. Thanks for using STATI software. We wish you all the best.